Hey, welcome back everybody to another Troy Harmer Live in Concert at Your Place. I actually started on time today, but I guess I didn't have record pressed in or something. Something nonsense. I was doing the show and I was talking to myself, totally talking to myself. Now I'm not, so that's good. So welcome back to another Troy Harmer Live in Concert at Your Place. Thanks for joining me. Please share this event, let people know about it. If you're watching it on YouTube, I do a live show every Wednesday at Ustream/19DIQ. And yeah, let's get started. So this week I'd like to start off with a song that I wrote called Watching the World Revolving. Watching the world revolving, ignoring the work that's calling me, waiting for the inspiration, practicing procrastination now. So many things that need to be done. I'm faced with the task of choosing one. Cannot decide where to begin, and my list just keeps on growing. Watching the world revolving, ticking of the clock, dissolving time. Now I'm making an ounce of difference with excuses to act in my keeps on growing. Started out with good intentions, lost my focus and my direction now. So many things need to be done. I'm faced with the task of choosing one. Cannot decide where to begin, and my list just keeps on growing. Hey! All right. Thank you. Cheers. Welcome back. Troy Harmer, putting the ass back in classy every Wednesday night at 8 o'clock. Once again, that was an original tune called Watching the World Revolving. And if there's anything you'd like to hear, you can let me know right here on Ustream or on Facebook. Or if you have my cell number, you can text me. Just don't phone me, because I won't answer the phone during this live broadcast. If you're watching this on YouTube, there is a live broadcast every Wednesday, and I do that at Ustream/19DIQ. So it's the letter U-S-T-R-E.AM/19DIQ. IQ. And you can check that out every live, every Wednesday night at 8 o'clock. And I take requests and I can interact and stuff. So if you could, share this on your Twitter, on your Facebook, let people know about it for me. Just want to get a few more people paying attention each week, and that would be great. All right, this next song is an old standard. I know it as a Grateful Dead song, but it's older than that, that's for sure. Maybe somebody could look it up and tell me who wrote this one. It's called Going Down the Road Feeling Bad. Country. That was almost country. I'm gonna go full bore country right now on you and see what happens. Full bore country. I don't know if that's a saying you're familiar with, but I used to do a segment on my podcast called What If That There Was a Country Song? And I used to take rock songs and sing them with a country twang. But this one is actually a country song. But you know what? This guy doesn't have a twang. No, he doesn't really. He has some really bad plastic surgery, but no twang. This is by Kenny Rogers. Henry Whiter. It is a good tune, eh? Alright, I'm gonna do a Kenny Rogers song, believe it or not. Okay? This is by Kenny Rogers. Alright. Buckle up, everyone. In a bar in Toledo. Across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drink finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter. Didn't see that one coming. Cheers, everybody. Try to mix it up and do some different songs on the show, because you can't just do everything all the same all the time. All right, this next page has a front and a back that's good. Real estate still available for sale if you want to advertise your product here. So let me see if I can remember this sucker. This song's about two of my favorite smells, one more than the other, I guess. From country to an old 40s song.
What was that?
20. That Going Down the Road Feeling Bad was from 1924. Now I'm skipping ahead to, I don't know, 1990 something. Hanging around downtown by myself, and I had so much time. Sit and think about myself, and there she was. Like a double cherry pie. She was like a disco summer fly. I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Oh, but this surely is a dream. And there she was, in a platform double suede. And there she was, like disco lemonade. I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair?
Baby, damn sure better than rain. Well, my feet.
gonna make it on my own. Life can take the strongest man and make him feel so alone. Now and then I feel the cold wind blow through my aching bones. I think back to what my daddy said. He said, boy, there's darkness before the dawn. Let your soul shine. Sometimes a man can feel this emptiness, like a woman is robbed from a woman's very soul, yeah. A woman too, Lord knows, she can feel like this. Whoa, when your world seems cold, you gotta let your spirit take control. Let your soul shine, better than sunshine, better than moonshine, damn sure better than rain. You know, people don't mind, you all get this way sometimes. Gotta let your soul shine, shine to the break of day. Oh, it's better than sunshine. Another beautiful tune by the Allman Brothers Band. I always say if God had a band, it would sound like the Allman Brothers Band. Yippee-ki-yay. All right. Oh, another one. Let's go back to the 20s, shall we? We might as well. This is an old tune that lots of people have done. I first heard it through Eric Clapton or Derek and the Dominoes. And then Eric Clapton did that Unplugged album, put it on there. But Otis Redding does it. I think Bessie Smith did it. A whole bunch of people. It's an old standard called Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out. And I'm actually not down and out today. I just sing the blues, okay? There's nothing to worry about. If you're going to call the suicide prevention hotline or something, I'm fine. Okay, I just like to sing the blues. Thank you. live the life of a millionaire. Spent all my money, I just didn't care. Call my friends out for a mighty good time. Bought bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. But then I began to fall so low. All my good friends didn't have nowhere to go. I get my hands on the dollar again. Gonna hang on to it until that old eagle grins. Cause nobody knows you when you're down. Pocket, you know, you ain't got a penny. Oh, baby, look out. Ask for good friends. Well, now you ain't got any. When you finally get back upon your feet again, everybody just wanna be your long lost friend. Said it's mighty strange. Nobody knows you when you're down and finally get back upon your feet again. Everybody's just gonna wanna be your long lost friend. Said it's mighty strange, without any doubt, how nobody knows you. Nobody knows. I don't know who wrote that one either, so if somebody wants to look that up for me, that would be grand. Let's see. That's another old standard. I'm going to need to pour myself a glass of wine. I need a crew for this sort of thing. It's the same glass. I've only had one glass of wine. All right, another thing I wanted to mention is if you know anybody or if you would like to be on the show with me and we have enough material that we could play, that would be grand. Let me know and I'll try to get you on. I've been trying to get my good friend Mike Rittenhouse to come on, but he should be here. Soon I'll get him. Just gonna keep pestering him. But yeah, if you would like to appear on Troy Harmer Live and Concert at your place with me, or you know somebody that should, let me know, and I would be glad to entertain that idea. A lot of blues today, huh? Oh, let's go crazy again. Something totally different. We bounced from the 20s to the 90s. This would probably be 90s again. 90s again. We're back to the 90s. I generally live in the 70s, but but I am a musical prostitute. I do it for money. I try to make you smile. Jimmy Cox, 1923. Good year, 1923. Okay. Don't you hate that when your input jack is loose and you can't, keeps falling out? It's supposed to stay in the hole, but it wants to come out. It's weird. Reminds me of something. Just not making contact. Weird. All right. What was I doing? Oh yeah. This is one I did not rehearse, so I will do my damnedest. But I've played it before in the show, but it's been a while. Just like an angel, skin makes me cry. Float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special, so fucking special. Want a perfect body, I want a perfect soul, I want you to notice I'm not around, so fucking special, wish I was special. Yeehaw! Creepers. Alright. That was Creep by Radiohead. And what else can we do here? What time is it getting to be? Oh, lots of time. Lots of time. Let me just check on Facebook if anybody's chimed in and thanks, Janice, for sharing my post. Very cool. All right, what else can we do? Should do another one of my own tunes for you now. Lots of good songs here. All right. All right. Checking my in the message box here. Got a young boy, 8 years old, watching the show. Says that he liked that last tune. Shout out to Lucas. Hey, Jamie too, if you're watching, and Batgirl. Good to know that little kids are watching. I can watch what I say. Oh. All right, I'm going to do a little one of my own tunes right now for you, but I'm going to slow it down and make it all a little bit sleazier. Loving from my baby. just like a hurricane. It knocks me right off of my feet, yeah. When it comes to pleasing me, you know my baby can't be beat now. When I'm lucky enough to get some of the sweet love, I gotta tell everybody I meet. I just got some loving from my baby. Just got some loving today. Loving today, and it feels so good, just like I knew it would when she sends a little loving my way. Yes, it feels so good, just like I knew it would when she sends a little loving my way. Yes, it feels so good, just like I knew it would when she sends a little loving my way.
One more time.
It feels so good, just like I knew it. The AC/DC ending. Our life together is so precious. Together we have grown. We have grown. Although our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere alone. It's been too long since we took the time. No one's to blame. The all time flies so quickly. But when I see you, darling, it's like we both are falling in love again. It'll be just like starting over. Starting over. It's time to spread our wings and fly. Don't let another day go by, my love. It'll be just like starting over. Starting over. Why don't we take off alone? Take a trip somewhere far, far away. Like we used to in the early days. Well, well, darling, been too long since we took the time. No one's to blame. How time flies so quickly. But when I see you, darling, it's like we both are falling in love again. It'll be just like starting over. Starting over. Precious, together we have grown. We have grown. Although our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away. Starting over. Starting over. Starting over. Starting over. Thank you. that was John Lennon. Prior to that, that was a original tune by me called Just Got Some Lovin'. And what else do we got going on tonight? I got time to do a couple more, so if you have a request, now's the time to make it. Because I'm going to run at a racetrack. And you're going to be mad. You're going to be sad and disappointed. Alright, maybe three, maybe four, who knows. Alright. Excellent. All right, so like I said, I got time to do a couple more. I shall play my little heart out for you. If there's something you want to hear, let me know. All right, here's one by Neil Young. Neil show. I don't know. Maybe I'll just try this one more. Scream my freaking head off and blow my voice out and not have to sing for a couple of days. All right. So this will be the last one. Thanks for joining me for another podcast. I'm doing this every Wednesday. Again, if you know somebody that you think should be on the show with me, it's always more fun doing it with a partner. That'd be great. Let me know who that is or contact me and let me know if who you think I should get on the show, because it's always fun to have somebody else singing and playing, and it's fuller, it's funner, it's interactive, it's great. It gives me somebody to talk to. It's weird talking to yourself, looking at a microphone, there's nobody here. My tenant thinks I'm insane. Who is he talking to? Weird, I only hear his voice, nobody else. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. Anyway, this next one is by John Mellencamp. Or was he John Cougar at the time? I don't know. I can't keep track. I'm going to change my name to the artist formerly known as Randy's guitar player, Randy Bachman's guitar player. I thought of that this week. Because I can't. When I won that radio contest and I got to play with Randy Bachman, I kept saying, hello, I'm Randy Bachman's guitar player. But can't do that anymore. I have no pressing engagements coming up with him. But so I'm the artist formerly known as Randy Bachman's guitar player. You got a pretty mouth. Anyway. All right, last chance for request, and I'm gonna do a Mellencamp song. All right. Wait a minute. Oh, that is something else. Not about this. Okay. All right, here we go. Well, there's a black man with a black cat living in a black neighborhood. He's got an interstate run through his front yard. You know, he thinks he's got it so good. And there's a woman in the kitchen. He's cleaning up the evening slop. And he looks out, he says, hey, darling, I can't remember when you could stop the clock. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. Oh, for you and me now. It's a young man, that's what's gonna happen here. Well, there's a young man in a t-shirt. He's listening to a rock and roll station. He's got greasy hair and greasy smile. And he says, Lord, this must be my destination. Boy, you're gonna be president. Oh, just like everything else, those old crazy dreams just kinda came and went. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. Oh, you and me. All right, this part of the song is where the color girls come in singing really loud and strong and in the background, but Here's my female background vocal. High rise and vacation down at the Gulf of Mexico. cause a simple man, baby. He's for the thrills, the pills, and the pills that kill. Oh, but ain't that America, you and me? Ain't that America, something to see, baby? Ain't that America, woman's free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. Oh, wait, now. Oh, but ain't that America, you and me? Ain't that America? Concludes another Troy Harmer Live in Concert at Your Place. Thanks for tuning in. I will be back next week, hopefully with a guest. Send some ideas. If there's anybody you'd like to see on the show with me, let me know who that is, and I will try to get them. All right. Good night, everyone. Thanks again for tuning in. Please share and post and let other people know. Thank you.